Hello everyone, this is Vladilin from Polkadot Ecosystem PromoTeam. Now we have a big news from Plasm Network, the candidate for first parachain of Polkadot. This will be huge, my friend. Let's go. Everyone know the Polkadot. If you don't know, run for the info right now. This is a new unicorn of crypto. Polkadot is scalable, heterogeneous multi-chain based on proof-on-stake algorithm. It have unique features of the blockchain of third-generation stacking, governance, treasury, parachains, cross-chain communication, bridges, and much, much more. This is a cool platform for developers to create blockchain to suit their needs and to benefit from interoperability and share secure with low barriers to entry. Polkadot and its parachain build autonomous economies acting together with Polkadot Share Secure umbrella. Polkadot is a revolution, not just a blockchain technology, but also toward enabling fairer peer-to-peer digital jurisdiction. Polkadot is supported by Web3 Foundation, the organization that helps ecosystem to move faster. The leader of Better Inspire of Polkadot community is Gavin Wood. One of his favorite projects of Polkadot ecosystem is Plasm Network. He mentioned this project several times on conferences and in his post.
I think those things are definitely parachain worthy, and I would say Plasma is probably one of them. Generally, like, you know, bridges, anything that like might require a light client, anything that might require secondary logic to be interpreted for verification.
Plasm Network is a scalable and interoperable infrastructure for Web3. Since Plasm Network is a built-in Parity substrate framework, it can be one of the first Polkadot parachain. Now it's the first parachain that are connected to testnet for parachains, so everything goes very smooth. The main things of Plasm Network is a scalable smart contracts platform. The Polkadot Relaychain but design does not support smart contract. This allows Plasm the opportunity to fill in this gap. Scalability is obviously one of the most crucial DApps developers have immediately. Developers can build whatever application of Plasm Network without having to consider its scalability. One of the largest financial funds, KR1, to announce that participate in the first Plasm Network Lockdrop. It separately highlighted such an authoritative publication as Bloomberg. KR1 is Europe's leading digital asset investment company supporting early-stage decentralized and open-source blockchain projects. Founded in 2016, KR1 has been a notable first investor in many key projects that will power the centralized crypto assets, platforms, and protocols that form the emerging Web3 infrastructure. Plasm Network is in core branding layer 2, the Polkadot network. Plasm Network supported Plasma technology, which bears on Plasma Cash. Plasm Network will house all layer 2 scaling solution. User can choose which solution to use and make their use case possible with minimal overhead. Plasm Network developing by Sota Watanabe, CEO at State. Previously, he worked at Chronicle, a researcher at the University of Tokyo. He is very talented developer and have the great reputation in industry. He is the characteristic form one of Parity member.
I saw a lot of social problems like poverty, disparity, discrimination, and like disparity. So I realized we have to update this social ecosystem with technology.
And also the dream team developers of Plasm Network, Takumi Yamashita, Alexander Krupenkin, Hum Kim. You can see in detail all the information on the link in the description of the video. And the things, you can get the tokens of Plasm Network just looking your Ethereum token for some period of time from 30 to 1000 days and you get some amount of PLM depend on the sum and the time of locking its called Lockdrop. At the end you get the Plasm Network tokens PLM and your Ethereum. Wow, just fantastic. No ICO, no pre-mine, no funny business, just serious hardcore developers. Tokens, you and nothing between. Go for it. So it's time to see how you can get your desired PLM. First, make sure that you have a Web3 wallet browser extension, MetaMask, installed to your browser. Without this, we cannot communicate with the contract those normal means. Let's go to lockdrop.plasmet.io to start the application. The actual demo below is done via Robson testnet, but it's not differences with a real Lockdrop. If you have properly installed your wallet extension, you should be greeted with the following loading screen and a prompt from your wallet. Make sure to allow the connection. The Lockdrop page will be divided into two sections, the input form and the global lock. The form is straightforward. You just have to input the amount you want to lock in ETH, the duration that you want to lock it for. The participant to able to choose form 30, 100, 300 and 1000 days and the public address of your introducer. The last input requires special care as the form will only accept public addresses that are part of the affiliation program. Please mention as introducer in the form the PromoTeam affiliation address. It gives you 1% more for your lock. Our introducer address you can find in description of this video. It also important for us because we get reward and can make more contribution for community. Introducer address input field will reject any invalid addresses hashes, so please keep that in mind. The global lock section will listen to every locked every and display them as a list, giving participant immediate feedback for every lock. Now let's try locking some token for this lock. You can see that the wallet is asking for your permission to interact with the contract. Click confirm to make the transaction. Given that everything went well, you can see a green toast popping on the side announcing that it was successfully locked. You can also see that we have locked our token to the blockchain with the address of the locked by locking at the global lock tracker. Use our introduce address. Remember, you get 1% additional to your lock drop. If you try to input an address that is not affiliated with the program or your public address, the client will not accept the input. Now we can see start locking, and as you can see, our introducer is properly displayed on the list. And so to summarize, Plasm Network is a project that has proven its work and which works to develop the entire Polkadot ecosystem. Reputable publications such as Bloomberg write about the project. Large European financial companies trust their assets to participate in the Lockdrop Plasm Network. I'm sure the project has a great future. Vladi Limes with you. See you soon. Bye-bye.